Matilda 2. And it doesn't look much like that first tank we saw, but some of the armour plate underneath it all was actually derived from the Matilda 1 tank, a little watering tank we saw first of all. Now, the Matilda 2 was built just before the Second World War, and the two armoured regiments had these tanks out in the park in 1940. Now, the great thing about the Matilda 2 is that it was very effective armour on the front of the tank,